baby. Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Miriam, and today, baby, we have ourselves some buffalo chicken dip, some creamy, cheesy buffalo chicken dip. I am so hungry, so hungry. I know by the title, you guys. I'm just gonna get into that part. Just know by the title that you guys read, and you guys, I'm sure, want to know if this is true. If I am actually pregnant, and believe it or not, I'm not.
April Fools, ooh, baby,
honey, I know you guys are like eye roll and April Fools, everyone. And I don't know how it is in other countries, but it is April 1st here in the United States. It is considered April Fool's Day. So, April Fool's, I just had to throw that in there. I just had to, you know, just make it do what it do. But now, I'm about to make it do what it do. Come on, get some chicken dip.
Ew.
Honey, I know y'all are hot with me. Who is the baby daddy? Ew. This in and out thing, in and out. You already know. You already know, because it is so good. Baby. It is so good. Oh my gosh. And I only made just enough kind of for me. Like, I'll probably eat half of this. And then eating the other half at a later time. Because I love buffalo chicken dip. I haven't had this. I haven't made it in so long. It's probably been just March. Actually, March last year. I had a get together at my house, and that's when I made it. Y'all saw the little bit of drops? That's why I have not been doing the 2-time spicy challenges, because I can't handle it. I know what I can handle. And I can't handle that. So, I haven't done those challenges. I really wish you guys had come get some. I really do. Oh my gosh. Creamy, delicious, not overly salted. And there's things in here that you can omit. You know, you don't have to have the bacon. You don't have to have the blue cheese crumbles. I didn't use ranch dressing because, to me, when you use the ranch dressing, because it's like dressing and it's not like mayo, it has a different texture. The dip has a different texture. So I didn't want to use it. But it came out really, really good. Y'all know. There's that ham. Yeah, chicken dip, in quarantine. And sardines, in quarantine. Sardines. I literally had everything here. Everything in my house. I had the chicken. The chicken was 2 to 3 days old that I got from Sam's Club, the rotisserie chicken. I had the cream cheese. I had the cheeses. I had the bacon bits. I had the mozzarella cheese. I had everything that in my fridge already. So, it was so good. I had the blue cheese crumbles. I had everything. You can omit if you're not a blue cheese person. You can omit the blue cheese crumbles. But, and I'm not a fan of whole lot of blue cheese. That's why when I make a lot of my dips, I mix the ranch and blue cheese together when I make like wings or something. How are you guys doing today? I sincerely hope and pray that all is well with you. Just have some water. Bottled water to drink. Life for me has been okay. I miss you guys. I have missed you. One thing that I didn't realize about myself is that I'm a savage. Y'all know the rest of the song. I'm a savage. I'm a savage except the fact that I'm country, classy, and ratchet. Yes, ma'am. And to be honest, I wasn't even gonna do a video on this. I was just gonna just like make some just dip. Why not? Spend some time with my fam. It's so good. It's that go-to dip, you know? Next time I make a dip, I don't use the clusters. A lot of times, I save the clusters for the king crab. So, make some kind of king crab seafood dip. Baby! And it would be so good. I already know. It's seafood. I mean, good. And for those of you who follow me on Instagram, my sincere apologies. I do not check my DMs. Like, I don't check my DMs like that. It'll be weeks before I check them, but I promise that I will check my DMs on a more consistent basis from here on out. You guys watch my content, you guys support me, you guys love me. So, I need to get on it, doggone it. Thus far, where my father lives, in his county, they have no cases of the coronavirus so far. So, but I still want him to stay in the house. Just because they found no cases doesn't mean someone's not walking around coughing and hacking. Sneezing. It's so good. It's so good. Like I said, this way we get through. We will get through. I just pray that you all stay safe. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Thank you for joining the fam, babe. Welcome. And again, thank you for keeping this channel loving and positive. And about something we all love, which is food. We just love food and we love to laugh and kiki. I love you guys and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.